In this video, let's update the firmware on our Garmin Montana 700. First, let's plug it into our computer via the USB cable and have Garmin Express open. From here, we're going to tap or click on the add a device icon, and with your device plugged in, it should take a few seconds until it detects it. Once it detects the Montana, we can start by syncing up our Garmin Connect account. So you can either create an account or sign in if you've done this before. So we're just going to log in here with our Garmin Connect credentials. Once this is done, now we can continue with the customization or the setup. Here we can opt to change the language of the device. We'll click on next. And what we're going to do here, if you wanted to, you can add a Wi-Fi network so that your device can automatically sync when you go into the house or in the office. Here I already have a network added, so we're gonna skip that and click on next. And now that the device is pretty much almost all set up, we're gonna get here is the home screen for our Montana 700. Notice here that we can access our tools and contents, which is manuals and other stuff provided by Garmin. We have our IQ apps, we can download either extra widgets, data fields, or apps, and of course Garmin Connect. But you see at the top here we have some software updates available. We can click on view details and we can see a number of files that we can update, either language files, time zone files, maps, or in this case device software. You can see the version number is 5.3 and you can see all the bug fixes that's included with this update. So what we're going to do here, we're going to click on the back arrow and we're going to click on install and we'll get that going here. So this is going to be a multi-stage process. After we go through the terms and conditions, what we can do here now is prepare the device. Some important notes that the device still needs to be plugged in at this point before we download and transfer the software. So now what this does is downloads the software, transfers it to the Montana, and now we're ready to unplug the device from the USB cable and tap on the power button to start the install process. So we unplugged it, hit the power button, and we're just going to let this sit and let it start. Once it does the initial startup, it will hopefully detect that there is new software installed on the app and it needs to run the installer. So this takes a few seconds. You can see here at the bottom it says checking for new software, which is always a good indication. Now we have our prompt, new software found. We're going to tap on yes and we're going to let it do its thing, validate the update, and then it's going to switch off, turn back on, loading loader, and we'll have our progress bar to indicate that is uploading the new device software. And this should take a minute or two. And we'll just let this run in real time. And once that it is done, it's going to do a full restart. And once it's done the restart, you should be able then to get back to the main menu and then check your about to verify the device software was properly installed. And there you go. That is how you update the firmware on the Garmin Montana.